What's today, John?
The pasty factory to see how it's all made.